Hello students, welcome to Tagore Academy Public School. Today we will continue chapter 9. It is part 5 of multiplication and division of fraction. First, I will tell you what is the meaning of. You have learned in simplification bod mass, B for bracket and O for of. Of means multiply. Look at the example. Find 5 by 7 of 42. 5 by 7 of 42 means 42 multiply 5 by 7. It means of means multiply. Can we cancel the 7 and 42? Yes. By table 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 6 are 42. Now we have 6 and 5 as numerator. Multiply the numerator. 6 5s are 30. Hence, 5 by 7 of 42 is 30. Look at another question of exercise 36. 3 by 7 of 14 by 15. You know very well what is the meaning of multiply. 3 by 7 multiply 14 by 15. Can we cancel 7 and 14? Yes. By table 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. Can we cancel 3 and 15? Yes. By table 3. 3 ones are 3 and 3 fives are 15. Now we have 2 as numerator and 5 as denominator. Therefore, 2 by 5 is the answer. I am explaining this it with another example. 4 by 11 of 4 2 by 5. 4 by 11 multiply 4 2 by 5, it is a mixed numeral, so convert it into improper fraction. 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 2, 22. 22 upon 5. Can we cancel 11 and 22? Yes, by table 11. 11 ones are 11, 11 twos are 22. Now we have numerator 4 and 2. 4 multiply 2, 8, and 5 multiply 1, 5. 8 by 5. It is an improper fraction, so we will convert it into mixed numeral. 1, 3 by 5 is the answer. 8 by 11 of 44. You know very well what is the meaning of multiply. We will write multiply in place of. 8 by 11 multiply 44. Can we cancel 11 and 44? Yes, by table 11. 11 ones are 11, 11 fours are 44. Now we have 8 and 4 as numerators. Multiply these numerators. 8 fours are 32. Question number 12, 6 by 7 of 42. We will write multiply sign in place of. 6 by 7 multiply 42. Can we cancel 7 and 42? Yes, by table 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 6 are 42. Now we have 6 and 6 as numerators. So multiply these numerators. 6 6 are 36. 36 is the answer. Hope you understand the concept of sums. Thank you and have a nice time.